Hey there, I'm Rachel.
And my name's Dawson. And that's our friend Engie.
In each episode, we will explore the world of STEM with you.
Whether it's learning how a computer understands your keyboard inputs,
or determining how shade helps you feel cooler,
we're here to help break down these concepts so that everyone can understand them.
And together, we make STEM happen.
Today, we're going to do math.
Math. Ugh.
It's just algorithms. I swear it'll be fun.
Oh, but I don't think I know what algorithms are.
Well, they're just a simple set of steps that computers use, and it could even be as simple as a recipe.
A recipe? Well, I like cakes and cookies.
There you go. It's just a simple set of steps to make the cake or cookies. But the order in which you do them is really important. Like, you wouldn't want to put the cake in the oven and then mix its ingredients.
Yeah, it wouldn't turn into cake.
No, it wouldn't. So, do you want to make something today?
Ooh, I made a little shop out of Legos. We could practice with that.
There you go. So you can teach me how to build the house, and I'll show you how it's a set of algorithms.
All right, let's do it.
Let's get started.
What is this divider for?
So it's to test if the algorithm is working.
Okay, how?
Well, you see, the whole goal of algorithms is that the same set of steps can be performed by anyone, and the result should always be the same. So if the divider wasn't here, I could just see what you're doing over there, Rachel, and just copy, and not really test if your steps work.
Okay, well, let's build. Step one, take your bag of Legos and pour them out. Okay, first we can take the two Lego ladies and place them out on the side of your working station.
She looks like me.
Okay, grab the dark green 8x8 tile and place it on your working surface, bump sides up. Okay. Grab the four pink 3x1 Lego bricks.
Wait, what's the difference between a tile and a brick?
So the tile is the more flat Lego pieces, where the bricks have a little bit of height to them.
Okay.
Okay. Find the Lego dot, two from the left edge and two down from the top left corner, and place one pink 3x1 Lego brick starting there and going across ways. So, again, find the Lego dot, two from the left edge, and two down from the top edge, and place one pink 3x1 Lego brick starting there and going across ways. Okay.
Okay.
Place a second pink 3x1 brick in that same row, row two, flush against the piece also going across ways in row two. So take the next 3x1 pink brick and place it flush in the same row with the previous pink 3x1 piece placed.
Okay.
Count three Lego dots down and stop on the fourth. This is row six. On row six, place the two pink 3x1 pieces, just like the previous two pieces, parallel to the two pink 3x1 bricks you'd previously placed, going across ways. There should be one green dot to the right and one green dot to the left edge and two green dots going down to the bottom edge. Next, top each pink 3x1 brick with a white 3x1 brick. Total of four white 3x1 bricks placed, interlocking. In between the two walls built, place a 3x1 white brick, one dot from the edges, connecting the two walls, creating a four-walled structure. On the bottom wall, add a white 1x1 piece on each outside corner. In between the two 1x1s just added, place a 4x2 green tile across the lower white 3x1 pieces with the lip of the green tile overlaying the outside of the structure. Top each 1x1 with a light blue 1x1 piece, total of 2 pieces placed. Connect the two blue 1x1s by adding a 6x1 brick on top, creating an open window. Place a 6x1 white piece on the parallel wall to that one just worked on.
Can you repeat that one again?
Yeah. Place a 6x1 white piece on the parallel wall to the one just worked on. Place a black 2x1 piece on the center of each 6x1 piece, total of 2 pieces placed. On the outside corners of the window wall, place a yellow round light Lego on each corner top. Place a 2x1 white piece on each side of the black 2x1 piece on the other parallel wall. With two gray 2x1 piece and one white 2x1 piece brick, build up the side wall however you would like.
Just one wall?
Just one wall. Mirror copy that on the other side wall. So that's mirror copy that on the other side wall. Place the 3 pink Lego flower pieces on each individual stem of the green spiky piece. Place the Lego flower anywhere on the green tile bottom piece.
That one's a little bit tough to put on.
Okay.
All right. Your Lego shop structure has been built.
Wait, there's one extra piece.
Most kits come with an extra piece.
Can I use it?
Yes. So we've built this little shop, but what does this have to do with algorithms?
So the shop itself isn't the algorithms. The steps that you gave me to make it was the algorithm.
Okay.
So the whole goal was that my house would look like yours. Hence the divider. We had to test it.
Yes.
So I noticed that on the side walls, You left it up to creative, so I made a little shelf for the guests to stand at. And then the extra piece I put up here and you put in the front.
Yeah.
There was a confusing step, though, on those two front pink bricks for the foundation. You said count down from three, and I counted from the corner, but it should have been the pink brick instead.
Count three Lego dots down and stop on the fourth. This is row six. Yeah, so the step would have been clearer if I said count three down from the pink bricks just placed.
Exactly. So the goal of algorithms isn't to leave room for those kinds of questions, but in reality, most of them do.
And that's what engineers do.
Exactly. So to you all at home, can you recognize any algorithms in your life?
Oh, hey there, Rachel.
Hi.
Do you want a bouquet of flowers with tulips and roses?
Ooh, yes, please.
Goes against.
Oh,
yeah.
Yay! Oh, no.
Oh.
Oh. Well, if you guys had any examples, please share them with us and email them to ng.stem.
Thank you so much for learning about algorithms today.
And playing Legos with us.
What do you want to film next?
Ooh, maybe science?
Deal. Until then, see you next time.
We're gonna learn from Engie. We're gonna learn from
Engie. Okay.
Okay.
I'm gonna do a
take three.
We're gonna learn
it from Engie. It's a
flying
shower.
We're gonna learn it from Engie. She's a robot.
We're
gonna learn it from Engie. She's a robot from Sweet. We're gonna learn it from Engie. We're gonna learn it from Engie. She's a robot from Sweet. We're gonna learn it from Engie.
That's me. Thanks for joining us today. See you next time.